So we're here on Strings Day, recording string parts, and it's so much fun because my friends Lucia and Lauren are here, and they're amazing players, and they're playing on my CD. So I'm excited.
Album.
What?
On your cool album.
On my album. Okay, so on this pass, when you go to the C sharp, make it as soft as possible.
Okay.
And then softer also on the last three notes. Just really cloud-like.
Okay. I'll do the soltasto
sound. Almost like it sounds like a harmonic sort of thing.
Okay, here we go. Beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Maybe put little accents on those a little bit more. I guess I put one on here.
Oh, wait, so all of them like that.
Yeah, I think in this section, because it just needs to feel a little bit more boisterous, a little bit. And then if you could really make that more drama right there, that fourth sonata going into that. There was one
really nice
one. Totally, the way you did this, the run was perfect timing wise. That was.